Here's the latest severe threat tracker from News 5 Weather.